Welcome to the next build video. You can see we got the hull put together. We were able to take the rubber bands off and all the decks are now sealed down and good and stable and ready to go. So today we're going to start adding a lot of the details from the instructions. So we'll be trying to get through 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know, we'll see how far we can get with a lot of this stuff. All these pieces have been pre-painted. There are some pieces that will be, there'll be some touch paints. So like the land or the life rafts are gonna be a kind of a khaki color. So we'll have to do the touch painting on all those. We'll have to do a little bit of detail painting on the guns. But all in all, we should get through a good deal of stuff today. So with no further ado, let's get to work. Okay then, we have managed to get through steps all the way up to step 10. So finish the other page. Next time we'll be starting with the stack. There'll be some antenna work and a lot of work with the loading booms. So we'll be doing some modifications there. Other things we're changing up. We did some new modifications. The instructions tell us that the life rafts are supposed to be this khaki color. However, if we look at the box art, which is what I want to replicate, we can see that life rafts are actually the lighter gray of the superstructure with the brown wood decking inside. So I'm going to be changing those colors to match this. And then I might even add these thin strap lines in as well with some thread. So that's the next change. The other modifications I made were some of the guns. These guns are down flat, which is how they came in the set. This one I've modified to be firing up as it is in the picture, probably at a low-flying aircraft. And I've modified a couple of the rear guns to also be firing up at an angle, so we get some action kind of going on there. So like I said, everything went well. I need to seal the front deck again a little bit. I put a little too much pressure on the hull and actually popped it just a little bit, so need to fix that. Next time we'll be doing a lot of little fiddly work, and that'll be a lot of fun. So I need to pre-paint the landing craft before then and get everything going. But until next time, have a great day. Thanks for watching.